Hello students, good morning. Now we have to start treatment of goodwill under the retirement of a partner. When in case of retiring partner from the partnership firm, so that's why you have to treat the goodwill, retiring partners to goodwill and remaining partners to goodwill also according to the cases they given in the problem. So that's why here treatment of goodwill is given. Doesn't Created Goodwill is created to the extent of retiring partnership and written off immediately. That is, extent of retiring partnership, only the extent of retiring partnership we can pay, and that should be written off in the books of accounts, and that should not be shown anywhere. And last part is, if goodwill is created to the extent of retiring partnership and written off immediately without opening goodwill account. So next part it is. Next part, settlement of accounts. Settlement of amount due to retiring partner. These cases are more good cases. Partly paid in cash. Treatments of generate this for the three more. First case is goodwill is created at its full value and written in the books. These three cases are important here to treat the goodwill in the books of accounts. While solving the problems, you study that. You have to study when you have to enter the goodwill and where you have to go enter the goodwill. So these are the cases under the treatments of goodwill of when the retirement is happens in the business. So thank you, students. In the next video, we have to study the problems. We have to learn the problems different under the different cases of goodwill here. So thank you.